Islamabad, the Election Commission of Pakistan, ECP, has suspended the membership of 318 lawmakers over failing to meet deadline set for the submission of assets details, ARI News reported on Thursday. ECP had reminded the parliamentarians and members of the provincial assemblies to submit the details of their assets till midnight yesterday. The spokesperson said that membership of the lawmakers will remain suspended till the submission of their assets details to the Election Commission. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment and share the video.